Check one, check two, check three. Good evening, Bull Ring. It is Monday, June 27th, and I am doing a Monday prep, Monday scan for this week. Some important things that are going on in the stock market right now is folks don't know if the market is going down or if it's going up. Well, I'm here to tell you what I think, and I think that it's going down. So I've got a few stocks that we've talked about in the chat group that I want to go over. So here we go. We'll start with SPY. SPY was struggling. It opened up a little high. I think it was around 391, 392. Closed up at around 388. Had a lot of resistance going on. And one of the things I want to focus on is the MACD. You see the MACD on the 30-minute. Has crossed, showing me that this stock is going to go down or it's in a downtrend. So if I switch over to the 1 hour, you'll see the 1 hour is being consistent with the 30 minute. So we're looking at a downtrend starting to happen. Now, what does this mean for you? Well, it means keep an eye out for not buying calls right now, not buying common shares, because this could potentially continue to go down. Now, SPX, one of my favorites. I look at it every day. You see it's doing the same thing. MACD is in a downtrend on the 30 minute. And so I'm gonna go through a few stocks that we all look at. Here's four of them. Apple, Microsoft, we've got NASDAQ and the Dow Jones. On the 30 minute, all the MACDs have flipped. So the entire market is in a downtrend. So my suspicion is tomorrow morning, we will wake up to more sell-off. You got Amazon, we looked at Amazon as well. Amazon is a downtrend. On the 30 minute, Nike had earnings today. It had some gains and it went down because it is still in a downtrend. So it looks like more people are willing to sell this than buy it. We also have oil. Oil is continuing to grow, so keep an eye on that. You see it's got a really nice trend on the way up. If oil is going up, you know what's going to happen to the rest of the market. Rest of the market panics and it starts to go down. One of my new watches is Chipotle. I like Chipotle because it's got some strong volatile moves, and I'm thinking of using Chipotle for my strangles. Again, it's in a downtrend. You can see on the 30 minute, it's going down. The VIXEN that affects NDQ, which is the one I like to play. VIXEN is on its way up, and you can see today it did a pretty good job on its way up, but if we look at 30 minute chart, it's wanting to go up. There's a small rejection here. So let's see what happens tomorrow. And then NDQ, it flipped on the 1 hour. So I bought a strangle today. So it expires in August. I'm gonna let this ride for a few days. Reason being is because if I go over to, whoops. Oh, I just lost my chart. Let me get it back. we'll go here. All right, so NDQ, if I look at it on the daily, we have a continued downtrend. So if you look at this, right, see we have a nice resistance going on the way down, which is fine, but one of the things that I've noticed is our moving average, our 9-day moving average, it went up. So what I did is I started looking at the TD sequential, and of course on the TD sequential it's on day three. Headed up, not bad. But again, the 1 hour is telling me a different story, right? It started a downtrend for about 4 hours, okay? Now look at the 30 minute, same thing. Okay, we have a downtrend on the 30 minute. So keep an eye on that. I think that tomorrow will be reddish, potentially the next day as well. So if you're playing calls, it's up to you. If you have any calls that you have, depending on how much time you have, I would consider maybe selling them if you see that the market continues to rip down, okay? But I thought I'd share this with you guys tonight. I think that there's more to come. I think the market is not completely ready to turn around. And I'll show you on SPX. This is the one that I'm watching. And on SPX, you know, a lot of analysts are saying from the high, they want to see about 40%, 30 to 40% reduction or downtrend. Then they think it'll turn around. So right now we hit 24%. If we went 40, you're looking at about 2,800, maybe 2,900, okay? So keep an eye on that. This is when they think the market will reverse itself. One of the other things that I want to point out to you guys is if you're playing day by day and you don't know what to do, just make sure that you're using the simple trend lines, right? Like you can see that the market has not went past, or at least SPX has not gone past this trend here, right? And then we also had, and I'll show you here, we had some resistance when it tried to come up, okay? And then we've had another resistance level here. So keep an eye on those. My thoughts is, of course, what I said earlier, is I think that we hit a good resistance and it's going to go down. So keep an eye on that. I'm playing puts on NDQ, and I also have a strangle, so more to come. I'll post some stuff in the chat group in the morning, but I thought I'd give you guys a heads up and let you know what's going to happen at least for tomorrow and potentially this week. All right, you guys have a good night, and if you watch this in the morning, good morning.